Dear reader, my friend, New York is a home of the woman in the workforce. Fashion forward, sophisticated woman, and of course, our famous Cosmo drink. Woo! With the freedom of sexuality, women no longer have to live by the double standard. So readers, learn from my experience and always leave the bedroom with the upper hand.